We met when we were 16. We met actually at Rita's water ice.
A couple years later, when I was like 21, we went over to her favorite spot in North Carolina.
And he actually blindfolded me with a Jack Daniels blindfold. And he had a little backpack, and I didn't know what we were doing. He kind of walked me through that beach area to like a little wooded area right before those rocks.
And had some shells I've been collecting, and spelled out, marry me. And she said yes.